Hi, no time for long intros. I'm from the future, and in the future, present is the past. So I have to hurry and tell you all about our latest future-proof high-end super switch, the CRS520. As you can already see, it features quite a lot of 100 gigabit ports. In fact, this switch might have the best price per 100 gigabit port on the market, but there's way more to it, like better BGPs. Let's go! Ports. Enough speed and density, even by future standards. There are 16 100 gigabit ports, and if that's not enough, we've also added 4 25 gigabit ports and even a pair of 10 gigabit Ethernet ports for management or extra connectivity. And speaking of management, there's also a console port on the front. Handy. Now the insides. Not your typical switch. There's a monster quad-core ARM CPU, the same you've seen in our CCR routers, and 4 GB of RAM. But why? It is a switch, isn't it? Sure, but we are future-proofing here. First, our software team is working on adding more hardware offloading features that will take this switch to the next level. The brilliant Marvel switch chip hardly breaks any sweat, even under the heaviest loads. And don't take this the wrong way. This switch, it already has all the existing MikroTik switch features and full RouterOS version 7 support. So I'm talking extra features on top of all that. Long story short, this is a real OSPF and BGP machine. And more, you can run all sorts of out-of-band and management VPN setups. There's enough processing power for all your experiments. ACLs, MLAGs, jumbo frames, layer 3 offloaded routing in this crazy 100 gigabits package. So, let's recap. All the 100 gigabit ports you might ever need. Enough juice for BGPs in a switch. Dual redundant power supplies, hot swappable fans. Is this the perfect switch for all your enterprise, ISP, data center needs? Yes. And I'm telling this from the position of having future knowledge. Keep that in mind. And it will keep getting better. We've only just begun exploring the latest Marvel switch chip capabilities, so you can expect more software updates that will add even more features in the future.